from the New York Harbor. But this is what's happening. We've got the water. It's just pushed into the streets, into parts of the West Side Highway. So it is unbelievable. And one thing I have to say is we also have this overwhelming smell of oil down here. I'm not exactly sure what that's about. I'm not sure if that's home heating oil, but it has an overwhelming odor of oil down here. And because we're in the dark, unfortunately, I don't see things really getting better in terms of people who are out and about, because there are just a lot of hazards here. We've seen some fire trucks racing. We've seen some Army National Guard trucks. So there is a lot going on out here, and unfortunately, very little of it is good. So we will continue. We're going to move around a little bit more, shoot some more videos. Some of it is difficult to bring the CBS 2 Mobile Weather Lab because the water is so incredibly high. So we're going to walk over, shoot some more video, and of course, we'll continue to bring it back to you as we stay on the air. With that, you guys, I'll send it back to you.
Hey, Elise, are you able to gauge what